Everybody knows that बड़े अच्छे लगते हैं will take a 5-year leap soon. But what they don't know is how this will happen. As per the ongoing track, Priya has met with an accident and everybody thinks that she is dead. But guess what? Yes, Priya is alive and after a little more drama, the leap will finally happen. After the leap, Priya will have to shift to Dubai with a young daughter. She will have a new name post-leap and will be known to all as Pariniti. Sameer Kochhar will essay the role of Rajat Kapoor, a rich, suave business tycoon who owns a mall and is also settled in Dubai. He will be filthy rich but lonely. In Dubai, Priya will meet Rajat and they will become very close friends. However, they will not be married to begin with, but Rajat will slowly fall in love with Priya. Priya's ex-husband Ram Kapoor will also be in Dubai and will coincidentally bang into Priya's daughter at a shop. But he will be unaware of the fact that she is Priya's daughter and it would be difficult for him to find out that Priya is alive as she changes her name to Pariniti. Well, a love triangle will be worked upon as the story will unfold. So will Ram meet Priya? Or will Priya eventually marry Rajat? Will these new twists help in raising TRPs? Leave your comments and tell us what you think will happen. Don't forget to like this video and do subscribe to Telebuzz. Till then, keep watching this space to know about how things unfold on Bade Acche Lagte Hain.